up, guys? This is Ryan from the Gaming Trolls. We were playing some Black Ops 2 today. But in today's video, we're going to be talking about my worst teacher ever. Honestly, this is the worst teacher. Like, I have many people who can back me up on this. Honestly, this is the worst teacher ever. Like, okay, so she was a Spanish teacher, and this was my second year of Spanish. Like, this teacher was so bad that when I asked the other students, like, what unit they were on, they'd be like, oh, we're on unit, like, let's just say 5. And I'd be like, oh, we're on unit 1. She was that bad. So basically, she would just give us worksheets. That's it, worksheets. She'd be like, oh, hey guys. She spoke English. A Spanish teacher is supposed to speak full-on Spanish to you, whether you understand it or not. The first, in sixth grade, when I had Spanish, she was just full-out went, oh, blah, 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 shut up, I don't know what you're saying. The reason I went to this stupid freaking Spanish teacher is because of the old one. She was too strict. I didn't understand what she was saying. She was too mean. My parents hated her. She hated my parents. Going to her was the worst mistake of my life. I'm in ninth grade now, and I have like a really good Spanish teacher, so I'm really happy with that. But oh my god, the old ones were just horrible, dude. Underkill the drone on standby. Oh. Of course I don't hit anything. I could have got a quad if you didn't go in. The only good thing about the Spanish teacher was I'd get straight A's. That's how, like, I'm like happy I got straight A's, but I'm like, wait, I have straight A's? Yeah, that's unusual for me. I'm not talking straight A's like I'm like in like out of every class. I'm talking straight A's in the class. Like all A's in any grade, 100%. Homework, anything, all 100%. Even if you didn't even turn it in, she'd be like, oh, good job, guys. Looks like you all have your homework. She wouldn't even really go around and check. She would just say, does everyone have their homework? Ryan, do you have your homework? Yeah, I have my homework. Okay, good. That's it. That's all she would do. Basically, this teacher was bad. At the end of the year, she didn't care about the Spanish test at all. All she would do would be like, we're supposed to take it in March. We didn't take it till June. She didn't care. Bad thing is, I don't know anything the teacher's saying this year because I didn't learn anything last year. I did good last year. That's why I got into the Spanish 2 class. But it's still difficult. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video about my horrible Spanish teacher, she was pretty bad. Horrible. Maybe I'll have some friends leave some comments on this video and say how bad she was. Yeah, she was horrible. Just don't. Oh, I can't even tell you her name. She was just bad. So yeah. If you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like. Use code GTurtle for 5% off Cinch Gaming. And please, if you want something from NoScope as well, just click on the link in the description. It'll take you right to their website. Check out their products. And yeah, peace out. Damn crew, baby, you got nothing to prove.